To set up scanning on Chromebook, you first want to get your printer's IP address. To do that, you want to go over to Setup, click on Setup, and you want to move down to Wi-Fi Network Settings, click OK, and then you want to move down to Wi-Fi Network Status, click OK, move down one, and you'll see your printer's IP address right there. You want to copy down that 8-digit number, including the dots. Now, with the printer's IP address, what you want to do is go up to the address bar in your Chromebook and start typing that number in. And you can see as soon as I start typing that number in, it pops right up for me because I was just here recently. So I'm going to click Enter, and it's going to bring me right up to the Epson print screen or Epson menu. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on Epson Connect Services. Now, I'm not exactly sure what it's going to say for you. If you have a different printer, you just want to find something kind of like this. So I click on that. On the right-hand side, there's a button, user page. I'll click on that. And it's going to pull me up to this screen right here. I'm going to scroll down just a little bit. And on the bottom, you see Scan to Cloud, Status is enabled. That's because I enabled this recently. Now, for you to enable it, what you want to do is find Scan to Cloud, click on it, see Destination List, click on that, and then you're going to want to click on Add, and you're going to want to add a destination. And the destination is going to be Google Drive, and it's going to give you the ability to name the folder that you want it to get scanned to. It will assign a folder name to it if you don't. I just called mine Scanned Documents and Pics. Now, if you have trouble scanning multiple pages through Chromebook, I have another video titled Scan Multiple Pages through Chromebook, and you can see that as well. Thank you.